So I bought my first road bike when I turned 16 off of Craigslist. Tore my ACL and meniscus. Went through 6 months of rehab. After the injury, just trying to get over the mental block of, you know, I have crashed and I have injured myself. Because, you know, it could happen again. I think a lot, I'm in my head a lot. And when I get on the bike, trying to like conquer myself, I guess. I've never gone 111 miles by myself, so.